rising to the China challenge, winning through strategic patience and economic growth. Quickly coming to your question, Shivali, about strategic patience, the point is that if India has to deal with this growing, rising, and ever more aggressive China, then India needs to strengthen itself. The key to strengthening itself is to ensure high GDP growth rates of 7, 8, 9% per annum over an extended period of time, maybe 15, 20 years, so that the economic asymmetry which exists between India and China today narrows at least slightly. But that is in the long term, and therefore in the short term, we will probably have to accept the greater aggressiveness that China is showing, not only militarily, but also economically. And that is what we mean by strategic patience. It doesn't mean that we have to throw our hands up and give up. No, just like our armed forces are meeting the challenge on our land borders and beyond,